We all want to make the world a better place, which for me means to reduce suffering and create as much happiness as possible. Starting in my early 20s, my passion became solving some of the world's most pressing problems, such as climate change, worsening public health outcomes, animal suffering, and food injustice. After 15 years working on these very issues, I co-founded ProRich International, a global organization with the mission to replace animal products with plant-based and cultivated alternatives, a multi-problem solution to many major threats to our beautiful planet. Like so many of you, ProRich had big aspirations for 2020. We started the year off by gaining official observer status within the United Nations Climate Change Convention. We had nearly finalized preparations for VegMed, Europe's largest medical conference on plant-based nutrition, and for the new food conference, which brings together food industry leaders from across the globe. But COVID-19 changed all of that. After seeing the devastating consequences of a global pandemic, we knew it was time for decision makers and business leaders to take action. ProRich spent months producing an independently verified report demonstrating the link between global pandemics and our broken food system, and putting this conversation on the global stage. We can't forget, especially now, why switching to a more plant-based diet is crucial for the safety of humans and our planet. At the same time, despite challenges and setbacks, ProRich's dedicated team adapted our groundbreaking work in the plant-based sector to the virtual world.
With your help, we continued with our newest cohort of the ProVeg Incubator, while adapting everything to an online format, mentoring and helping startups who graduated to launch new and innovative plant-based and cellular agriculture products.
Because of you, we managed to stop the veggie burger ban in the European Union, which would have been a major setback to plant-based products. Our petition asking members of the European Parliament to vote no on the ban received over 275,000 signatures, and we received support from IKEA, Beyond Meat, Unilever, and many other major organizations.
Because of you, we launched the Veggie Challenge worldwide. With 250,000 participants from 7 countries, you made a huge impact. In fact, your participation saved 4.6 million square meters of farmland, 1.7 billion liters of water, 3 million kilograms of greenhouse gases, and spared the lives of 150,000 animals.
Because of you, ProVeg China launched the first ever plant-based innovation contest in China, sponsored by leading food and beverage organizations.
And the positive change hasn't stopped yet. Insights about the plant-based food sector from the ProVeg Consumer Survey has informed the food industry from Germany to Spain and Poland, and even made waves down here in South Africa.
Supporters like you drive the ProVeg movement. Without you, we couldn't have done all this great work that's truly changing the world for the better. Thank you.
The progress doesn't stop here. There's still so much room for positive change. With your generous support, we will produce the second solution-focused part of our food and pandemics report. We will move the needle even further for plant-based at national and international levels. And we will support even more businesses building a sustainable and just future. We are so honored that you stand with us in this vital mission. We've got so much in store for 2021, and if there's anything the past year showed us, it's that together we can create real change even in the face of uncertainty, and build a future that is truly pro-veg.